being in a loss against the Clippers for the Blazers. And there's a look at Steph Curry coming off a very productive game 48 hours ago in a win against Orlando, shooting 41% from deep on the season. And the fact that we're talking about him actually setting the record tonight and chasing down Ray Allen's three-point shooting mark and doing it.